Okay, so we're at 5 left. And we're getting ready for presents. So just need to figure out what to get.
Mommy's stocking for peppers.
Yeah. There's a lot of choices. I think this is pretty cute. What size is Puppers?
Medium.
Okay. Well, this is X large. It's a large, but I doubt it's a large.
I'm pretty sure that would fit.
You can find a bigger size of that, maybe. I think this... Let's see. There's this. Oh, this is a medium.
Oh, maybe this.
This and X large.
Right around here.
Well then, I don't know if I'm getting pup anyways. There's cat toys.
But I think the large clothes here are
too small for pup. Oh,
you could always give her a toy.
No, this is a dog pet.
But it's too small for...
Oh, this is so cute. But it's too small for Ash.
Do you think Pup would fit in this?
No.
Doggy color. This one's cute.
This tree one's cute too.
But I think I like this, but this is... What's this?
$4.
Leash. I think I like this tree leash. Okay, we can get the tree leash.
Yay.
Oh no, I do like this.
That tree is more Christmas.
Okay, viewers, comment below. Which one should we get Puppers? See. I think we're gonna go with this one. This one's more holiday-ish.
But this one's more Christmas.
Yeah, and holiday. I think we should go to this.
Fine.
We're gonna get the holiday one. A for Abby. It's way better than that leash. I think we should get Pup this. It's a pet jacket. You like it, Daddy?
It's pretty fancy.
Perfect for Pup. And it's a large. Perfect.
puppy?
She's really going to town on that thing. I mean, look at that. She's been chewing on that for a couple hours now. 6 hours later. Come on, you're still chewing that thing.